Western State Championship.
All right, GAR averaging 66.5 points a ball game while holding the opposition for 48. Here comes GAR. We have to watch number 24, Bob Sura, who was averaging 34 points a ball game. A good move and off the glass and in. It's his second and his fifth point in the ball game, and it's 5-4.
Lakers do an excellent job of getting the ball into the front court.
Sura with his second.
Play all 3A and 4A schools.
Redzik, partially deflected. Sura takes it out of the air. He's going coast to coast. He's in a paint, gets it up and in, but rule it out. Just a little bit too late. And that's
up.
Horton makes a real move for the bucket. Not good. Rebounded by Sura. Sura up front has to check off. Goes into the paint. Throws it up and in. Bob Sura with a fifth field goal in the ball.
That last possession, Sura looking for a foul. Didn't get it.
5 seconds. There's Sura. If it goes, it's good. It's good. Sura with his eighth field goal. And that is the end of the third quarter.
Fair 15, Mercyhurst 8.
44-40, the Lakers. Don't go away. Here's Sura. Oh, what a beautiful play off the glass. Radiszewski.
A basical pass out in front there.
Woodard off the glass, not good. Rebound. There's a long pass up front. Here goes Sura. Let's see if he goes. Showtime! We have a timeout for the Lakers as the Grenadiers on a slam by Bob Sura. Go ahead, 47-46.
Well, a great outlet and good recognition by the Grenadiers, and Sura has this crowd on its feet now for Wilkes-Barre.